All right, today we're checking out Buddy Holly. We're listening to the song That'll Be the Day. Let's get into it.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave, you know it's a lie. Cause that'll be the day when I die. Well, you give me all your loving and your dirty loving, all your hugs and kisses and your money too. Well, you know you love me, baby. Tell me maybe that someday will I'll be through. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave, you know it's a lie. Cause that'll be the day when I die.
Okay. What is he doing with his voice? Was that a sound effect? Like, did they do that after he recorded this, or he's just doing that? Like, when he said turtle dumb, he was like, turtle.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
No,
then he's like,
he is literally doing it.
And then the yes, he was like, yeah. Like, what in
he's
the world?
He's joking himself.
What's that?
He's joking. Joking himself. That sounds cool, actually. He's really creative.
Right. That sounds like, did he even do that, or did they have to, like, audio engineer? But I don't know how advanced their stuff was back
right?
then.
I think he was just cold.
That's wild.
Cause that'll be the day when I die. You say you're gonna leave, you know it's a lie. Cause that'll be the day when I die. Well, when Cupid shot his dart, he shot it at your heart. So if we ever part, then I'll leave you. You sit and hold me and you tell me boldly that someday, well, I'll be through. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave, you know it's a lie. Cause that'll be the day when I die. Well, that'll be the day. Ooh, ooh, that'll be the day. Ooh, ooh, that'll be the day. Ooh, ooh, that'll be the day.
Aww. Wow. I like it. I feel like that was the kind of like song that plays when you're like dancing in your kitchen of your first home, and it's like so just like you only got a radio, there's no TV, you know? And it's like you got checkered placemats and I don't know.
God. I mean, I agree with you. Like, it sounds dated. Like, some songs from back in the day sound dated.
Right.
I mean, the instruments sound dated. His voice, like, that'll be the day. Like, people don't sing like that
right.
anymore. So
it
takes you
like
way
classic.
Back to where maybe there weren't
right?
TVs.
It was like a classic.
Right.
It was like the most classic. Like, dang. Like, before that was like, to me, that's the sound I expect was like the first, like, beginning music production. You know what I mean? Like, not, like, you see what I'm trying to say, though? Like, before that.
Back, like, in tribal days.
No.
Okay.
I'm saying, like, before this, you had people, like, strumming, sitting on a porch, just in a group, just singing.
Okay.
And this was, like, the first, like, with a microphone and a stage. And, like, it's to me, it sounds like...
Like, in your head.
In my head.
Right.
It's like, this is the start of music as, like, a performance art.
Because what about classical music?
But I don't think that's performance art, really. Like, not, like, in a hall. I don't think they're going to a hall. I mean, when you really think about it, I don't understand how that worked. I don't understand how classical music developed, because like, let's say they have this piano and this, you know, whatever. It's like, they're not in a hall with 1,000 people watching in these seats and they're sitting on stage playing. Like, that's
okay,
modern.
Okay, where were they playing it then?
I don't know.
In a Coliseum.
Right. That's what I'm saying. No, but that's too old. But like in my
they're
head.
They're playing it for people. You know, they're playing it for people somewhere. Maybe
somewhere.
Not in a big old orchestra thing, but they definitely were.
Right. Or is it just like modern day?
Too.
they've just told us, oh, this was invented a long time ago, but really they invented it more modern, you know? Mm. They invented it in like 1920, and they tell us it's from
60. Okay, I've never
60.
Heard of this conspiracy.
You know what I'm saying? But I'm just saying.
That's an interesting one. We don't have proof.
We don't have proof. We're just taking it from them, but it's like, how did the logistics work out? You know, that's what I'm saying. And then it's like, did they write their music on like sheets? Like,
okay,
notes?
I mean, I think anyway, we've gone off topic far enough.
This song, though, to me, it's like the start of music in my head.
Okay, like the music industry, recording,
yes,
distributing, stuff
right,
like that.
Right, performing on a stage. Like before okay. this, you had basically like sitting on a back porch with a banjo, like maybe it got recorded, maybe it didn't. You
okay.
know what I mean? So this like sound, not specifically this song, but maybe this song, the sound is like the start.
I could get with that theory.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.